I wish you didn't have to do that.
It's for my father. He's very traditional.
Salam, doktora. Who were you talking to?
No one.
Aisha, I know it's hard living in their world and being apart from it. A world you can see but can't touch. I know they seem happy, but know that when you look around at all those people, there is no one who worships God. Not the way he deserves and demands to be worshiped. We must never forget who and what we are. That is the most important thing.
Yes, Baba.
I only insist on this because I love you. You know that, don't you? That I love you.
Of course, Baba.
He's the one God who has not begotten. Say it. I command you to say it.
No, Mama. Jesus is my Lord and Savior, and he died to save me from my sin.
No!
Carry on. Go.